name's Jess. Jess Black. Find me at the lumber mill. The kook's days are fucking numbered.
Thank you. Know your purpose. Do what needs to be done. Sacrifice. And when the moment finally comes, we will be ready. Mother Nature doesn't care who you are or where you came from. She eliminates the
Come back.
You sure as hell know how to handle yourself. Thanks for busting me out. Name's Jess. If you're out here picking fights with the cult, then I'm guessing you already know my Uncle Dutch. Look, I don't got a lot of time to waste. I'm gonna get right to the point. I was on the trail of one of Jacob's zealots. Goes by the name The Cook. Yeah, don't sound so scary. But believe me, he's one twisted fuck. Almost tracked him down, but a Peggy patrol got the drop on me. I need your help. We can't let this trail go cold. If you're looking to hook up with the Whitetails, this could be your way in. And more importantly, you'd help put an evil motherfucker in the grave. Gotta move. Wasted too much time already. Follow me.
I always get lost.
This way. See that? That's his calling card. Innocent people burned alive. Goddamn cults grabbing everyone. They'll take you from your home, a bar, even church. Don't matter where you are. Then they slot you into one of two categories. Weak or strong. See, Jacob's building an army. And anyone who can't or won't fight for him winds up dead. Culling the herd, he calls it. Wholesale slaughter innocent people. Nobody believed it was happening, because nobody wanted to believe.
Come on.
Peter's the one we're after. The cook. He's one of Jacob's favorites. The one who leads his purging. The cook's bought into all of Jacob's bullshit. This motherfucker's gonna get what he deserves. All right, we're almost there. Let's have a look. Careful. Stay low. Shit, I don't see him anywhere. Got some people locked up, though. Treats people like fucking animals. Okay, let's do this. But keep your head down. If they spot us, those hostages are dead.
These folks better be worth it.
Let's get moving.
Over here! I wanna kill you!
You wanna know why they call him the cook? A couple years back, Jacob sent one of his guys out to round up this family. Parents and kids. First thing he did was starve them. Gave them nothing. Not even a drop of water. After 3 days, they got so thirsty they had to drink their own piss. But the kids didn't want to do it. So the parents forced it down their throats. Kids puked it right back up. Cook didn't like that. So he went and strung the parents up on posts under the hot sun. Hold up. Think I heard something.
One down.
Shit.
dead when I find you! All you have to do is listen to Joseph!
You were here.
I don't want it, seriously.
Thanks, Deputy.
Please, still for
thank
us?
You.
I can't oh, thank you enough.
The cult took the rest of the pit.
Let's go. So the cook. He had the parents on posts and decided to give the kids a little water. And then he asked if they were hungry. Kids were starving, so they said yes. Started begging for food. Cook asked if they want pork. Kids said yes. So he went out to the parents and took their shoes off and started to play. This little piggy went to market. And the blood poured like a damned faucet. Cook had a big old grin on his face as he offered each little piece to the kids. Soon there were no more piggies left. So he laughed and set the parents on fire. And the air filled up with that sickly sweet smell of roasting flesh. I'll never forget that smell. When they finally stopped screaming, I looked around and he was just gone. Vanished like some sort of demon in the night. Anyways, that's why they call him a cook. Take a better look.
The weak are impure and unworthy!
The fucking cook.
Their souls are plagued by filth!
Damn it, he's burning them!
The weak are impure and unworthy! Their souls are plagued by filth! So he cooks them with the flame! Burn! Burn with the light of our Father!
Have a little round, see what we can turn out.
Shit deserved. Nice looking dog. Kinda stinks though. What the heck? Dutch was right. Cook's dead and I don't feel anything. All I ever wanted was to find this guy. And now... I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Fetch has been right about a lot of shit lately. The cult. Eli. Maybe he's right about you, too. You need someone to watch your back? Call me. And, thanks. For everything you've done.
Back, deputy.